cash. I can't help it.
All right, guys, I'm gonna give you a quick tip. At the end of the day, when you're out offshore, sometimes it can be pretty tough. And say you find a group of fish that doesn't wanna bite. They want a crankbait, and a football jig is definitely one of the top two baits to throw. But before you leave the school, make sure to throw something finessey, and you might pay dividends.
There he is.